And we're back. Noise. This is the RPG chick. Look at that. Location discovered, 0 XP. Because we've already discovered it. That's funny. Anyway, we are going to... Who is this? Berath. We are going to start with Berath's quest, which involves us going to, I believe, the Blood Sands, it's called, and seeking someone from the Golden Grove. Hold on a second. I want to check, see how our progress is going here. What? The merchant stalls undid themselves again. You know, that'll be the... Wait, these? Okay, those? Wait, hold on a second. These ones at the end. Yeah. That... Okay, all I had left to do was this one and these three. So anything that says purchase at this point... The library is undone. The west curtain wall. The south curtain wall. So now we're no longer protected because these have been undone. What the hell? I can't get anywhere in this because this stuff keeps getting undone. You know, and I thought I had... I know I did this once before, and the merchants disappeared, and I needed some camping supplies. So I purchased it again, and slept for 24 hours. And then I could buy some camping supplies. But... So that'll be the third time. I know we had these two. I think this will be our third time purchasing those. 8 days of work right there has to be overdone. Done over. I mean, it's not so much the money that bothers me. It's that we'll never be done with this. It gets undone quicker than we can do it. Oh my god. I can't stand it. I want to finish the keep. I was only checking to see if, you know, whatever one we're working on right now had been completed. 5 more hours. I'm gonna buy the merchant stalls again. And start over. Maybe I'll do those bottom three next, and then... I don't want it... I don't want us to be unprotected. I wonder if they'll have anything to say now that we've spoken to some of the gods. Talking to?
What do you wish to know? Until we meet again.
Call me old one. Not very flattering. Anyway. But is it worth the suffering we feel? What suffering? And what's worth it? Or not? Okay, now the funny thing is we've come across this person before. I wonder if that was undone. And the quest, the journal, the quest doesn't reflect that we met him before. I mean, I know who he is. Well, he's one of the big wigs in this chamber, or in this complex. His face looks like it's been wrinkled, and the wrinkles have been smoothed out and then wrinkled again. Something like that. Karas watches your approach without betraying any emotion. Be welcome, Master Moore. I'm gonna read all this again. It's not him then. It might be this guy over here, the merchant? I'm not sure. We're gonna end up having to fight all these people, aren't we? Actually, we should stop here. Keeper, supplicant. Oh yeah, wait, there's nothing going on in this one. Okay. This guy? Uh-huh. Alright, hold on. Everybody? I really don't want... Who is this? Palagina up here by herself. When we inevitably have to fight all these people.
Following your lead.
You return. Here to make a sacrifice, or merely to observe? Berath believes it's time you paid your dues. Reston grunts. Then he can descend from his mighty pantheon and tell me himself. Actually, that's why I'm here. There's no option, guys.
Since when do the gods send mortals to collect? You don't exactly look like the pallid knight. This is the trouble with deities. They meddle in a world that they don't even inhabit. I hope they've promised you something better for your next life.
I won't have to worry about that, because we're going to kill you. I begin combat. Formally. Thank you. So, we can cast Holy Radiance. How about that? Wall of Force. Leaves allies unscathed. Yeah, this hurts friendlies, I think, so... I should have put the bar up a little higher. Closer, rather. Okay, he already cast that, so... Who's in Sturance? Theodas is injured, and so is Kana, so we can position this like this. And hopefully heal both of them. Frightened. Is he knocked down? That supplicant's almost dead already. Yeah, it looks like he was in the process of being knocked down or getting up, something. You've got these guys on the run. Famous last words?
Okay.
Well, we killed Archdruid Rest him? Knock that chanter down. Knock that supplicant down. Oh, he still has yet to cast us? Low frame rate, wow. A lot of particle effects. That's an odd voice. I guess he finally got to cast his spell. Some time to cast another one centered around himself. Oh, I can't move her yet. There we go. Now I can move her.
Please.
Is that Kana talking? Kana's down. You never tell how much he has when he's like that. Not a fan.
Help me here! No.
Alright, is that the last foe? Man, the particles. Purgatory? A unique saber. Blood-blessed skein cultist robes. Those who plot the destruction of their superiors while keeping an impassive face will whisper a prayer to Skein. Political rebels also con upon him for justice in the hope he will intercede on their behalf with Whittaker, with whom he is associated. However, Skein is an unforgiving deity. If a supplicant tips his hand or acts too rashly, the god will abandon them. The same goes for those who actually achieve their ambitions and rise to a higher station. They can no longer count on Skein for aid. These robes are comprised of little more than a simple undyed piece of cloth tied at the waist by thick cord. They have been used during the grim rituals of the Skeinite faithful, it seems, for they are spattered with patches of blood, both recent and long dried. Right, well, we don't need that. A whole bunch of copper. Wow. It's a good thing we're not penalized for, you know, carrying, well, basically anything. Purgatory is a unique saber, one-handed, plus 8 accuracy and 30% damage. 20% of damage restored as endurance. That's a pretty good amount. But I don't know if any of us are skilled with saber. In a monastery overlooking Cold Flow Lake from the foothills of the White March, there once resided a clandestine order of monks known as the Thousand Dreams. Though a powerful form of pain-induced meditation, these monks were able to walk through their past lives as they were dreams. Each traversed these memories in ultimate hopes of achieving a complete understanding of his or her soul's identity. They believed that after experiencing 1,000 lifetimes, total enlightenment couldn't be attained. That's a lot of friggin' lifetimes. Greatness of their sect was Rie Garlan, who had an ancient soul and was said to have walked more lifetimes than any other. But when she came to the end of all her lifetimes and found there was no more to experience, it became clear that she would never come to know herself completely, for there was simply not enough to learn from. Unable to accept this fate after her endless trials, Rigolan sought a way to take the experiences of others for her own, that she might reach 1,000 lifetimes yet. How do you reach the end of all your lifetimes? Without getting to 1,000. I mean, what stops you from getting to the next life? She channeled her unquenchable hunger into her favorite sword, and it became an instrument of her will. With it, she claimed many lives in the surrounding area. Each drop of blood on her blade was a new experience, each killing blow a new lifetime for her to claim. When the rest of the 1,000 dreams came to learn of her actions, they banded together and confronted Rigolan upon her return to the temple. In the end, amid a courtyard of slain monks, she did indeed come to understand her soul, and is said that among the many experiences contained in the blade are all those of Rigolan herself. The blade itself is a simple saber with a worn leather grip and an inset ebony hilt. The sword becomes hot to the touch when its wielder's foes are vanquished. Yeah, and I completely forgot about Kana's ability. We could have summoned a drake or something. That would have been awesome. Hold on a second, guys. Okay. Alright. Just gonna put that and just leave that there. Find weapons. All right.
Let's see what lies this way.
Well, now we can loot this stuff. Let's attack them and then go back.
Yes?
We have to fight our way out of here.
Wait.
Yeah, pretty messed up already. Ooh! Guy exploded or something? Well, we got 3. I want to get to 5. God, it keeps knocking us down. Still in combat. All right. Summon the Drake. Get that poor guy. He has to get up first. Awesome. Are you gonna... Will he only attack that one enemy? Oh, there he goes. Cool. Guys. Now it's gone again until we can get to 5.
No problem.
Now I wanted to loot this. Andratara. What's that again? Oh, large Baroque teardrop shaped pearls. Excuse me. Okay, so I want to see what our quest says. I have killed Archdruid Rustin, the dwarf in Berath's vision. Oh.
Yes?
Care to join us, Aelath?
I'll see what I can find.
I wonder if we'll have to rest before this is all over. Oh, we killed him right off.
Following your lead. Following your lead.
He doesn't see us though. I just want to loot this body. Thank you.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Let's go in here first.
That's it!
Okay.
Lava.
We even knocked him down. I have lost reputation with Ethic Knoll. How terrible for us. I don't know whatever we will do.
Got it.
What's going on with you? Celestial sweet resting bonus? Oh no, that's from just resting at the inn.
Yeah.
Why was he all sparkly? Wait, we were going in here.
I can do that.
Excellent. Ooh, just a rapier and 324 copper.
I shall be discreet.
Let's head for this back chamber. And then we'll make our way out from there. Oh boy, a whole bunch of them. I thought she died. She's got two bullet points left. Knock down that one. Finish off that one. Oh my god, I got giant antlers.
I'm
finish her. Who's left? Just this?
I'm ready.
All those warhammers. Okay.
Sure.
Soon. I'm saying one more battle like that, and then we should rest.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Check in this room. It into chunks. My turning into animals or something. Tell you what, Kana. You knock down that guy. Take care of that guy. Naka? Naka Waka?
Following your
love.
Yeah, now we'll finish him off. What is this? Mouse look just disappears sometimes. Taking your fish.
No problem.
Let's rest in here, because that battle in the main area is going to be pretty tough. Okay. Now... we can do this again. You all see this, guys? Merchant stalls. Again.
Time to see and not be seen.
Before I go into the main area, I want to finish up this... look in that room. I think, can we go through there? And then we'll just make our way down around. But you know what? We'll finish that next episode. Yeah. Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time, and hopefully we get out of this place. Endure. And enduring, go strong.